about this last piece? Originally a piano suite, and a clock, you can see, born August 22nd, 1952, died March 25th, 1918. This piece is a little bit a unique one for him, because he finds himself in writing really somber, heavy, pieces, and this was a little more on the humorous side, which is not like him. So he was very nervous when it premiered. He was actually seen outside pacing. One of the most nervous that he was to be inside. It's dedicated to his daughter, named Shushu. And it's basically a bunch of different snapshots of the life of a child and a child's voice. So the first movement, Dr. Gratis ad pranasum, is imagining the child at the piano practicing every day, just like a good student, and kind of straying away from the written page and dozing off, and eventually landing in a dream, and then snapping to, coming back and racing to the finish so she can go outside and play. That's amazing. And then you have Serenade the Doll, of course, which is for her doll. The Little Shepherd is written for a cardboard or paper shepherd that she had. And Snow's Dancing is a depiction of her inside the house, unable to go outside and play, just snowing outside. So it's a little bit melancholic. The Little Shepherd, I already talked about that. And Gollywog's Cake Walk, of course. And you can imagine Suite-Debussy taking a Gollywog doll and just making it dance in these uncomfortable positions for his daughter, just for her. So, without further ado, here we go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.